On Saturday, we celebrate our 60th birthday. Here's to the next 60 years.
I'm very happy, yeah. Very proud of them, because they were nice, good, sensible.
Did you ever think in the 1960s that this would happen one day?
I always thought, because I'm always thinking of my nice family. And I was sure, positive for that.
Anyone who takes offense at a day in your celebration, because we all know in our minds that there ought to be a time that we can set aside to show just how much we love you. And I'm sure you would agree, what could fit more perfectly than to have a world party on the day you came to be. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday. I just never understood how a man who died for good could not have a day that
the original five grew lots of jobs, new jobs and opportunities for Canberra.
It's a bargain, a bargain.
Yes, bulk buying meant bulk business and better prices. At ShopRite, our customers now enjoy one-stop food shopping right where people live, in the suburbs, where top quality and rock-bottom prices go hand-in-hand with easier parking. The reasons behind ShopRite's success? Oh, that's easy. Service, service, and more service. That's right, locals serving locals as only locals know how. ShopRite, 10 great years of service. Thank you, Canberra and Queanbeyan. Here's to 10 more years of service.
ShopRite Supermarket.
Wouldn't it be nice to leave it all behind, kids and all? Escape to a tropical island, a romantic escapade. ShopRite's birthday escapade. During October, four lucky ShopRite customers will win a romantic holiday for two flying Ansett Airlines with $1,000 spending money, staying at the new Hamilton Towers. Seven nights of luxury on the Great Barrier Reef. Get in early for the first big draw and ShopRite's blockbuster birthday special.
You're about to marry me.
Yes.
Fantastic. We're a happy family.
Very proud of this business.
We have managed to stick together all these years. We had somehow ups and downs, but more ups and downs.
Blood, sweat, and
tears. Well said.
Well said. Yeah, more downs than ups.
I only married to one.
I know we will, because our hearts tell us something.
got your foundations here that gives you the stability to grow, and also you've got the confidence knowing that everything we're doing here is working so well, and it's worked well for 60 years, so this could be, you know, the perfect sort of test case, best trial to open up something new and use the same formula. You'd be almost guaranteed it's going to work.
Bravo, well done, Mr. Ainslie. Oh,
thank you, how are you?
Yeah. No, I'm not sure anyhow.
Don't let the truth get in the way of a story.
Yeah.
So how long have you been
We came to Ainslie in 1963 and we lived upstairs. In the little flat back then, it was all residential. And I shared a double bed. I was seven, nearly eight. And my sisters were younger than me. And we shared a double bed, not a queen size bed, a double bed for 2 years.
What was it like growing up? Oh, it was good. It was fun. We had lots of fun.
Yeah,
we used to go play out in the back park. We used to walk up and down. We knew all the shop keepers. We'd go home when we got hungry or before it got dark. Mm. That was fun.
So you did go home?
Yeah.
Home was upstairs.
Upstairs at the beginning.
Yeah, home. That's what I mean.
Yeah. Even when we bought Downer, Mum used to cook out the back of the shop with a little... It wasn't really a gas cooker. It was like, it had metho in it.
It was a metho thing.
Metho. She used to light it and she'd have a pot and she'd cook on it. Then I remember we upgraded to an electric fry pan and she used to make givadlakia and all sorts of stuff inside that pot, inside that fry pan.
So she was a good mum?
Yeah.
Mum.
Oh, yeah.
So
she's
a real mum?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, we always got a cooked meal. Always.
Yeah. I love... when I'm up on the floor and I'm talking to customers and you know which football team they support and you know who the vegans are and you know who only buys organic and you know you're always excited to tell them the new products you got in or ask them advice for products to get in. I focus a lot on our ranging as well, so speaking to the customers helps with that for sure.
Thanks. Check the video.